Our time has come. Our movement is real. And change is coming to America.
We are at a defining moment.
We do not consider ourselves a Christian nation.
The house divided cannot stand. Change has come to America.